It was a very tough, solid camp right here. I mean, can't say enough good things about both these gyms.
I remember when Maisonets, they kind of debuted out of nowhere. They came on and, like, we never really had heard of them before. And all of a sudden, I think they went 5-0.
I was going to say 5-0 that
5-0
night,
in one night and against some really tough gyms. So
That's a heartbreaker. I've been there as an amateur. I can't imagine as a professional losing a championship fight. And I believe he was the main event or co-main event that night. That's a heartbreaker, man, especially professionals. They sell a lot of tickets and friends and family come down. That's a heartbreaker.
Nice teep out of the right corner to start off.
Mark Missouri in red, Raimundo Chavez in blue.
Raimundo Chavez is one of those guys that switches his stance a lot, really embraces that traditional Muay Thai style. He fought one of my students and one very unorthodox fighter.
Definitely hard to game plan for somebody that switches stances like that and doesn't throw from the like common angles. Take it down. Step in hook there from the right corner.
Notorious, that lot of us is strange to us, yeah, be scrambling.